Neighbors have been fucking. I live in that RV. I just stayed at my girl's house today, man. I didn't see these signs. These motherfuckers cut my shit. They cut my shit so I couldn't start it. The police plugged the wires, cut it. When the police came today, I was going to get another battery. They stopped me, told me to get some stuff out, which I could just went and got the battery then. My RV would be gone right now. But let me go get another battery. I go and get the battery, now the city council's telling me or whatever that I can't take my property. So this is just gonna cost me thousands of dollars that I don't have, and I don't understand why. I'll go buy her a battery right now so she can roll over and we don't take our homes. Fucking bullshit.
Come on, man. Like my states are in. That's my. I'm auditioning for a TV show. I can't do it without my states. Going there and get my skates. That's my livelihood. That's what keeps me from doing half the criminal shit I'm gonna hit all these motherfuckers. My skates. And I can't even go in there. Dude, I went there, I got this battery. Like, if you would have let me go from the get go, it would have been gone. I've got other shit. You know why I'm here. You know I'm there every day. I play my music to teach us over there. I'm not out here doing anybody any harm. I'm not doing anything.
Después de que vengan las grúas, ahorita viene la grúa para ese.
Ok, tenemos 10 años aquí viviendo.
Ándele. 11 años.
Ya vamos para 11.
Y siempre hay problemas con el parque, siempre.
Siempre, pues sí.
Mira, yo tengo medio carro parqueado por allá.
¿Y cuánto tiempo tiene este carro aquí? Siempre me dicen que hay un chulo de problemas.
Porque yo le hemos dicho antes a las 3 de la mañana. Él canta y a ver, a las 3 de la mañana viene. Y bien bonito, también está cantando. Ah, no
Sí, y le estaba diciendo
What the fuck happened?
Oh, they're towing that one and
the fucking RVs and shit parked in there?
Yeah, they're gonna tow those too.
Cause they just park here and fucking set up shopping and fucking live there. So are they in there still?
Well, I think one's in that one back there.
Really?
Yeah.
And they're not getting out?
Hey boss, it's closed, man.
Huh?
It's closed.
I need this, please. Brand new battery. It's just that they gave me my old battery so I can go get it charged. The other ones, the auto's on right now, getting charged. I didn't want to wait the 2 hours, so I went and bought a brand new one. I get back, now the city council or whoever's telling me, oh, no, it's been processed. Where the fuck's the tow truck? I roller skate every day. I teach roller skating. These motherfuckers over here trying to tell all my fucking chops out, because I have a bunch of bikes. Most of them I got from one person who roller skates too. This is fucking bullshit. My skates, my livelihood. are in that fucking RV. I can't even fucking go in there and get it. All my personal documents in that RV. Can't even go in there and get it. Said, I'll buy Heather a fucking battery right now. Let us fucking roll up out of here.
They gonna tell her too?
Yeah, apparently. I don't know. I guess. She's smart. She ain't getting out of shit. That's what I should have did. Hey, criminal, do I do anything? Because apparently, this guy right here thinks I'm just like the biggest fucking criminal. Y'all getting sued, motherfucker. Swear to God. See that? There's no fucking. Where's the penal code? It's a piece of fucking paper. Walking around with a big fucking smile. I'm suing the fuck out of you. See, I wish I could sue the fuck out of you, bro. You're a fucking dick. Their fucking property, bro. I fucking worked hard to fucking buy that shit.
No, I
lights are in there.
Hey, are they gonna, if they do tell you, are they gonna store this shit? They gonna take it all the way to San Pedro?
No. Well, heavy duty, you know, I'm not sure where they take it, to be honest with you.
I'm saying, this is so much, why are they gonna pay for this shit when I could just drive it off? Can I call whoever it is who told y'all not to? Bro, she's not saying that to me, bro. They're not telling me nothing.
That's the councilwoman?
The council? No. I'm telling you, I'm suing the fuck out of this.
Hey, that's fucked up.
I'm glad you got this shit on video. This is fucked up. But
they did me the same
they
way.
They sitting there fucking... The
murder squad.
They sitting there fucking reasoning.
The same way, dude.
Can we come through here?
allowed to have non tape off right now.
That's why I lost it.
Say.
You get that aspect, I can't argue
with
that. If you don't want it, I do. Hey, I give you this
one. Hey, can we tell them I need to talk to the house with
you? Sure, man, you got to stop shopping.
Yeah, they don't. Because I'm like, bro, they're taking my house.
She's sucking somebody's ass, and they're making sure that they calling her on whatever they paying her for, and that bitch is over here in flesh, making sure that this shit get told. Because if somebody over here with money paying that bitch, or know that bitch, or know somebody in that office do, and they over here this time, they like, this time, we went over there and got cussed out by Mike, embarrassed, and put all on YouTube. This time, we're going to get arrested. Because my people, they're sitting on YouTube when they took my shit. And my people's like, why y'all take his shit? But I told my people, back off, man. I don't need to use y'all for this. You know what I'm saying? I don't need y'all calling and using for some shit like this. You know what I'm saying? Let them keep that fucking truck. Because they just trying to pimp me out some money. I'm not giving it to them. So I cheered myself up and I went and got a Tesla. So fuck y'all. Now they mad at that shit. Nigga, they need one of them semis, right? It's gonna cost them $1,000.
No, it's gonna cost more than that.
I know it's not.
I will drive off in my shit.
Like I said,
are you fucking
kidding
me?
We've been working on that one fucking bike.
Are you fucking kidding me? They're doing all this shit. I don't even know. They're blocking the whole block.
They're saying my state sign in the car. They want to get a little start. They want this leather strip. That's my shit.
Right.
Hey.
We're in the.
But they act like I'm running a fucking meth lab.
Fucking
this is the third time they didn't let someone come in and try to jump
us. Right. Ask them, why are they trying to help her start her car and they won't help you start yours? Why you got to stay behind your
car? They still don't come behind the table. They tell you not to come behind the table. Huh?
Oh, there you are.
You can't go over there? Huh? Are you I would say, why are y'all helping her start her shit?
That's the same lady that was there when your truck got took. That lady right there. She was the one talking all the shit.
Hey, Justin, come here.
Yeah, well, I want to get our first one. That's out of here.
Let's get trash. Come on, man.
Come on that way.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
I'm just saying, in all fairness, let him start his car. I have a brand new battery. I bought a brand new battery. All you gotta do is let him put the battery in his car. I'll drive it away. I got a driver's license. If y'all let her start her car, let him start
his. What's the difference? She's been no here longer than me.
How you doing?
I ain't trying to run game.
All we trying to do
is got the battery.
Hold on, man.
Let me talk to him real
quick. Yeah, yeah.
They
gotta
move
the cars off the street. They told my truck that.
Okay.
Now he wants to move his car. I went and got it and helped him get a new battery, right?
Yeah.
They won't let him put the battery in the car, but they're down there trying to help her jump start her car.
For the third time.
Now I'm saying that the window of opportunity is that you can get let her get her
I
car.
I told them I'd buy her, a new battery.
Hey, you don't listen to one of us at a time. Let him Yeah, I'm saying,
which one? The first one?
Yeah. Let give him a shot and let him try to start his car. If it don't start, then fuck it. But at least let him talk.
I got a new battery, man. I just went and bought
a
new battery.
You don't hear that part? The battery was no good. We got a new battery. Can we try again?
Back on that line.
She's saying no.
Why?
He's saying no.
Can I please start my car?
What's wrong with
y'all doing all this for her, but you just want to take my shit?
My partner's over here talking with him.
Y'all giving
her
all these chances.
If the fucking car don't start, that's it. But at least let him try. They down there jump starting her car right now. It still ain't started.
Was cranking with a shitty battery. I just got a brand new battery.
I don't see why you're gonna do something more for the lady than you won't do for him. She ain't standing behind the tape. Well, she don't have to stand behind the tape. She's still in her mobile home.
You been hiding that motherfucker.
No, that's favoritism. What kind of shit is that?
I hope y'all ready for this.
Hey, she need to be behind the tape too. Hey, D, they finna give you some love.
Shut up. Don't chuck yourself out of it.
Thank you.
Hey, Jafar. If this battery doesn't start, it'll
happen. Thank you. I know.
All right.
Talk
shit.
Dad, I know that.
Thanks, Officer Carter. All right, D, I'm gone, man. I'm out of here. Best I can do, man.
Good job, Mike.
All right.
Here we go. If I need help, Mike, I'll come to you.
I don't want him to take his house, man. Man, I'm going away. That's it. Yeah. I better hope that motherfucker's.
Well, you know what? Got him on. Well, I
hope it does. Brand new battery. Yeah. Should start. No.
Stone him.
No.
Like, goddamn.
She would have stood on George's neck with the police. Raise her arm up there, ain't red. Took me down and got some. That's the arm that I'm running. Straight from ring of pain. You better hope it started.
I can't see.
That's what happened. They just told me. They took my car. It wasn't registered. I couldn't do nothing about it. I didn't have a paper. No. Hell no.
I was about to say.
Right to right. They came over here and just. Wasn't registered, they took mine, they left theirs, and I was pissed about that. Now they told him, come on, take me, man. The little lady that accused everybody of rape and shit, they let her stay in her trailer, and they trying to jumpstart her trailer. They trying to jumpstart her. They trying to jump start our trailer. I'm like, if y'all don't help us start our shit, then help him start his shit.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Did it work out?
Did it work?
So you go and start it. Because they don't want to
do it. You got that
sensor? Yep. There's a key in there.
Yeah, the key's in the ignition.
Hell yeah, it's better.
All this shit. I mean, if I would have got here 5 minutes earlier before them fucking things.
You got the battery in there?
Battery in there? Go.
Is battery in?
Yeah, no, I put the battery in. This isn't even
turning over.
Hook the fuck out of it. Fuck.
He's trying.
Yeah, I know. He needs to start pumping the fuck out of it. Like, he's got gas in the back, put it in the front. There it goes. Fired. Bit. Fucking Christ.
Is he in there with him?
Yeah. Back it up more. 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 Back it up.
Alright,
he just cleared it. That's good. Fuck. Probably a good thing I'm driving a Beamer.
Yes!
probably return that battery. They charge you the other.
Yeah?
So I never thought I'd say this, but thank you, LAPD.
We'll park it on your side of the street tomorrow. They'll love it. You got a broom or anything?
Did she want to sit there and act all cordial?
She's been harassing us for a minute.
We got to be cordial, though.
Booyah!
You know,
that doesn't help.
We have a right to a free speech.
No, I know.
You know.
But, you know, anger with anger doesn't solve anything. It just makes everyone.
It's not so much anger as you guys. Thank you. You know. Thank you, Mrs. Contreras. Thank you.
Definitely a big thank you to LAPD, Chief of Witch. You know.
Street clean. Getting towed.
I think
Hey, Chinese.